of the Nation address. We're out here, right? This is Duterte's final State of the Nation address. And we are here too in full force, right? There are so many folks here and they're painting the mural that says, Duterte Wakasana. This is part of the larger Wakasana movement, right? Which is a call to end the Duterte regime. Whether it's for the ouster, the impeachment, to prevent another Duterte from joining office, we're all here and united. Wakasana, end it now. Why are you so really proud? We're all here. Thank you so much.
I'm alive for the justice we all want to see. For my comrades, cause I'm with their families. I'm alive for the peace we all want to see. Every day struggle to be free, we just want to be.
This is our time.
Bloodshed, too many tears, stop the killers. Living in poverty, families becoming victims. Up in presidents, ain't never gon' listen. While it's blessed over peace, the hood can't prosper. Stealing from the poor while the rich pumping dollars. From the zone all the way down to Mindanao. Every barrio and village yelling, we want them out. The drug war, killing some indigenous leaders. Dropping bombs on schools and shooting down our teachers. Selling out our people and the land for the paper. Greedy money makers, overthrow the dictator. Revolution's the answer, no hesitation. Peace can't be done without the liberation. We gotta act as one, can't lose a generation. Marching through the streets, protesting, no rest. No price in working class, and the rest of all press. From the countryside to the cities, we can't neglect. So what you waiting for? It's about time to rise. People power number three, keep living in a prime. No time for the dark side lies and fear. Cause so many gave their lives in the last 50 years. Shed tears cause they share blood, spread that red blood. We all want to pick up what they left up. That's me and you too. Everybody recruit. People make move. Don't be scared about things you can't do. Come learn if you try. Figure out how to. Make an impact back in the Philippines. Cut that military aid
like a guillotine.
International, building solidarity. Oppressed people, white, brown, and ebony. Mob rules couldn't stop us in the 70s. Now the OG's still fighting past the 70s. You could join next year if you're 17. Live your life to the fullest, fight till we set it free.
This is our time.